degrees. So what happened was the wind shifted. We have more of this south flow, and it's bringing in a lot of that smoke for from the Brookings fire area all the way into the Willamette Valley. And it's going to stay that way for most of our afternoon. As a matter of fact, this might be one of the worst smoky days that we've seen. We do have some exiting thunderstorms off to the east.